So on my video on splitting names with VBA, the names are split by the comma. I received this request the other day. Hello, ma'am. If the name is written Mickey bracket mouse, then what do I need to add to the coding? So I went away and worked on it for a little bit. And so I have two names here. I have mouse bracket Mickey, and I have duck bracket Donald. So this is how I worked out the code for this. So what I did is I'm using the same start of the code that I have, and I'm doing x equals 2 because I have headings and the sheet. Now the initial position is the bracket, the first bracket that's left face or right facing, and then we're gonna find that one, and that's gonna be the initial position. And the final position is the bracket facing the other way. And the first name, what I did is the mid, and I'm going from the left, name, final position minus 1, and then I put a bracket in here, comma, initial position plus 1 for a space in there, and length of name. And then sheet 1 cells x2 equals first name, sheet or last name equals left name, initial position minus 1, and then sheet 1 cells x3 equals last name. And then I increase the loop, so x equals x plus 1, and then there we go. So now let's run this, and so I'll F8 through it, and I'll just pull it off to the side so you can see it happen here. So we'll go F8. And there it's got the Mickey. And there it's got the mouse. And we'll run through it again. And there it's got the Donald. And there it's got the duck. So that's the answer to that question. So that's how you take the bracket out of a line of text. Please subscribe.